We're in Washington, D.C. Americans are responding to Donald Trump's ban on Muslims entering in the United States. We are standing on the bleachers that were erected for the inaugural parade. Mostly empty on inauguration day, but 8 days later, the taxpayers are getting some use out of these bleachers, filling them for this impromptu protest and march. It's like someone decided to graft another face on America, a whites-only, hate-based face over the real face of America. And America is going through a tissue rejection. We don't recognize ourselves in the mirror right now. We're pulling that face off. This is what democracy looks like. This is what democracy looks like. This is what democracy looks like.